Get rolling, eating, and growing. Kirby's Dream Buffet. One day, the Dream Fork suddenly shrinks Kirby. To enjoy this world of sweets to the fullest, Kirby gets rolling into a competition. Up to four players can play together. Eat the most strawberries across three game types and aim to become the biggest Kirby. The first game type is race. Eat strawberries scattered throughout the stage and Kirby will grow. The bigger your Kirby is, the more strength you'll have. The key to tasting victory? Copy food abilities. Eating these will give Kirby palatable powers. Sweep up oodles of strawberries with Tornado. Or easily slip through walls with Jelly. Use them at the right time to cream the competition. Reach the goal first, and you'll have a mountain of strawberries all to yourself. The second game type is minigame. Eat as many strawberries as you can before time is up. Strawberries might fall from above, or be hidden in boxes. Who knows where they'll appear? Try to get as many as you can. Finally, put your strawberries on the line in the final showdown, Battle Royale. If you knock opponents on the stage, you might be able to steal all of their strawberries. Use copy food abilities exclusive to Battle Royale, like Drill and Stone, and aim for a huge haul. In the end, the biggest Kirby will be crowned the winner. Earn different rewards based on the number of strawberries eaten. Costumes can change Kirby's appearance. You can also select color variations and play with your preferred Kirby. Collect character treats featuring characters from across the Kirby series and use them as the pedestal at the starting line. Additionally, more stages can be played depending on how many strawberries you have overall. Pass a Joy-Con controller to a friend for two-player local co-op. Play local wireless mode in a four-player gourmet festival. Or compete in mouth-watering matches online with up to four players around the world. A smorgasbord of sweetness awaits. Which Kirby will take the cake? Kirby's Dream Buffet, available August 17th, only on Nintendo Switch.